graduation day for the batch of 2018 to 2021. Discharge of our duties in our profession and shall uphold the dignity and the integrity of our profession and the honor of our university.